making waves online right now. Team USA's Carissa Moore won the first ever gold in surfing. The Hawaii native is a four-time world champion, and she was a child prodigy, so we were hoping she'd do pretty well. Now, surfing is one of the sports that was just added to the Olympics, and they had to take on some huge waves ahead of a tropical storm. Now, if you're wondering how all of this scoring works, each wave a surfer rides is evaluated by five judges on a scale of 1 to 10. Then each surfer's two best waves are added together to hopefully get a total close to 20 points. Moore pulled in a 14.93, and the finals were actually moved from Wednesday due to a tropical storm in Tokyo. But honestly, I was doing some reading online, and they said those bigger waves might have actually helped the surfers out. Would have scared me, but
exactly,
they used it to their advantage.
I know. I can barely even do anything on a little mini wave, and I know a lot of folks can relate.
I know.
But I hear surfers love these storms.
Just because, I bet they were hyped.
You know, it brings.